Thank you. fish, they are actually a fish. And also, do you know the stingrays and sharks are related? They are. So if you want to know what a cutlet feels like, you can touch your ear or you can touch your nose. That is the same pressure that inside the body of the stingray. So this cartilaginous pressure has a stingray.
I'm sorry.